when video was something you had to consume in a dedicated application like the media player, you know, that in itself is quite limiting because you have a very abrupt transition from whatever you're doing to where the video gets presented. So we wanted first to create a toolkit that would allow people to programmatically combine the traditional components of a web interaction with rich media, and where we're using more of the local computing facilities of the machine, the 3D graphics and the compositing and the alpha blending and other things, so that producing a web page was a bit more like producing a high quality TV show, where you have very sophisticated ways of not just showing you the output of the TV camera, but doing overlays on it and morphing it and shaping it. And we knew to do that, we needed to blend the traditional model of programming with the rich media processing capability. So Silverlight was a way to bring these things forward. Working with NBC to produce so many hours of programming almost in real time to present the Olympics on the web was a huge undertaking, but one that we deemed very successful. You know, in that context, because the TV presentation was viewed as the, you know, where the ultimate quality should be consumed, the web, you know, was more of an information presentation blended with video. You know, we went on, for example, at the national convention where there was no commercial interest on the video side. It was interesting to look at the quality of what you could consume in the Silverlight environment on the web with what you could get in the broadcast TV environment. And I think it really shows the power of bringing these things together. But the Olympics was a great event.